What is up, people? Okay, so, wait, let me fix this. So, yesterday was Sunday. It was the day after we had gone to Monster Heaven, the day after the last vlog you would have saw. And it was also my first rest day in 8 days. And I was tired, and I was just in the mood to chill, and that's exactly what I did. I stayed home all day. I obviously did some work on the Mac, stuff like that. Didn't do any editing or anything like that. It was a really, really nice chill day. But now we're back. It's Monday. We got shit to do, okay? So already I've started doing some editing. Got a good bit on the ebook. I edited the last vlog that you just saw, if that makes sense. And I have a load of shit to do. I have some check-ins to do for online clients, have some programs to update, and then I have a nice push day to hit later on with Skinny Steve. Main reason I took the camera out at this specific time is because of this big box sitting on my bed. In there is a kilogram of peanut butter. Big fuck off bag of protein. Your boy got some creatine. And there's just a big 5 kilo bag of oats. Oh, for Skinny Steve. Ever since being a Monster Heaven, I am very motivated to train and to train hard. Just the size of some of the people we saw was fucked. Fast forward a good bit later, I'm using my room's half nanny lighting again. Just getting ready for the gym. So I just had my pre-workout meal. Had some like mince and rice. It was actually really nice. And now I'm just packing my bag. Skinny Steve's coming over. I'm gonna give him his shit. And yeah, oh boy. I said hopefully I will get a few clips recorded today. I don't know though, because we are training late and the gym can be really busy. So we'll see. If not, I'll make sure to get some tomorrow, okay? The vlog will have some training footage, I'm telling you.
You better already know what time it is.
It's pre-workout time! Oh yeah! Oh. That's intense, man.
The next day.
So, I completely lied to you. It's the next day. It's actually not even barely the next day. It's about 2:30. Quite evidently, I didn't record any training footage. I wish you would have seen it. But I am going to today. Mark my words. I told you yesterday I would. So, I'm going to go train with Skinny. We're going to hit some back. So, I'll get some sort of footage for you guys, okay? Sometimes man just wants to train.
Also, just uploaded this not too long ago.
Post on Instagram versus reality, and honestly, I might talk about this on camera a little bit later after the gym, just because I think it's a topic that's really important. Okay, so let's see. I reckon that's what I'll do tonight, because I'm not going to be doing too much more tonight, and I want to have a chat with you guys, because the last vlog there was no talking, so I want to have a chat with you guys. I'm going to pack my bag, Skinny's on the way in, and then we're going to hit the session. I'll record some of that for you. Okay, so see you soon.
Okay guys, so today we're gonna have a little bit of a chat about Instagram, okay? I know this is gonna be very different to what I usually do. I'm doing a voiceover right now. Hope the sound quality's not too bad. But yeah, what I'm gonna do is you'll see I have Photoshop open and I just have a picture of me. Now I wanna show you how easy it is to just make simple adjustments, okay? So I'm on Photoshop right now. I'm sure there's other softwares out there where you can do stuff like this, but I use Photoshop anyway, so. See, right here is my bicep. It's nothing special. Here is an absolutely tiny bicep. Here is a terrible forearm. You know, nothing very impressive about the picture, right? So, I'm going to start off. Let's just go straight into it, okay? So, where are we here? Filter, liquify, okay? So, this is kind of what a lot of people get called out for. This is where you can really drag muscles out, okay? Now, genuinely, I'm not very good at it, but you can see how easy this is, right? If I make a mistake, I can just go back, bring the picture back to where it was, okay? I'll go again, I'll make the size a little bit bigger, and that's gonna be a little bit more believable. So you see, it is a tiny change, but my arm is gonna look so much bigger. Now imagine people who are really good at this, the things they can do, you know what I mean? Like, something, well, that's really obvious. We'll Command Z, Anyway, I'm shit at it, but say for my waist example, I can just pull it in a little tiny bit. Who's going to know about that little tiny bit of waist being pulled in, you know what I mean? Again, triceps, can just drag them out a little bit, make this arm look far bigger than it should. My neck, maybe I don't like my neck. Let's just bring it in a little bit. Tiny neck now. Again, chest, let's just give it a little bit of a lift, make myself look like I have a massive upper pec. Forearm, bang. So, basically, this is a big problem. It is so easy to edit the picture. But yeah, like that was literally what? Less than a minute. And now this arm looks massive. This arm is a little bit tiny, better looking. Now you can see, this is a fairly obvious example because you can see the bends in the wall around my arm, but let's just pretend you can't. I'm not very good at it. Anyway, just click OK. Now, there, it's changed. Now let's, you know, you can just do your little things like, where do we go? Ooh. I forget what I'm looking for. Image adjustments, okay? So let's say, I need to be a little bit more tan. Boom, let's just up the saturation a little bit. And boom, there you go. It's a completely different picture than what it was 2 minutes ago. You know what I mean? This is just one of my biggest problems with Instagram. I put up a big post on it earlier. If you're not on my Instagram, go check it out. It's gotten a great response. People have enjoyed it. But it's basically just Instagram versus reality. It's so easy to hide behind a picture like this, a fake picture, one that's not really you. And unfortunately, a lot of this does go on in the industry. It really does. And there's no way of knowing who does and who doesn't. Well, you could tell I do here because you see all these little bends. But some people are really good at it and they could fix that and, you know, they manipulate things. But yeah, this is just something I wanted to bring up really quickly. Basically, this is more so for the people who find themselves getting upset looking at other people on Instagram. You know, like, who strive to have the physiques of these people who are, you know, taking pictures of their best angle under the best lighting and then going on to Photoshop and doing these edits, you know what I mean? They're portraying something that not even they are, not even something that they have achieved. They're more than likely training longer than you. They have coaches, they have a lot more knowledge, things like that. So the takeaway point is take everything you see on social media with a pinch of salt and really just there's no need to compare yourself to anybody else because, you know, it's the internet. It's somewhere where people are willing to do things as they shouldn't. But I'm going to leave it there because I feel kind of, I don't want to drag this on. I can see on the phone it's already been like 4 minutes. But it was just something I really wanted to show you quickly. So, right, thanks for watching. I'll probably meet you back on the camera.
Right, guys. So, you just saw me kind of chatting about Instagram a little bit. And yeah, it was a little something I wanted to make because I put up that post. Well, you'll be seeing this tomorrow. So I put up the post yesterday. Most of you probably would have seen it. It was this one here, the Instagram versus reality featuring myself. And just a lot of people took interest to it. I got a lot of messages about it, shit like that. So I said, fuck it. I'll just show you exactly how it's done. And that's how quick and easy it is. Like, I love Instagram so much. Like, you know, it's where I've posted the longest. It's where most of my following is. I love Instagram, but there's just, there is a lot of misleading content out there, we'll say. So just be careful. Look, I'm gonna leave it there, okay? I haven't edited anything yet, so I don't know if the video is really short or really long. Yeah, as well, sorry, there wasn't a lot of gym footage, okay? We trained upstairs, it was fairly busy. You already know I don't like recording upstairs. We got a little bit of footage for the people, but yeah, I'm busy. It's Tuesday now, ebook launch is Friday, still a little bit of editing to do, and I just have to put the finishing touches on the website. And yeah, so that's what I'm going at now for a few hours, and yeah, we pick up a new vlog tomorrow anyway, people. Thanks a lot for the support as well, we broke 300 subscribers. Yeah, right, look, thanks, please drop a like and subscribe if you're new around here. Speak to you soon.